is the fiddler, and this is a jig of his, I think.
So this is the Emil Frank jig from Newfoundland. Okay.